Hello everyone, it's day 277 of my personal stretching challenge. I decided to do stretching every day for 1 year. Today I'm doing yoga for spine and Trikonasana. Trikonasana, well, I really like those poses. I like those twists of my spine. It really relaxes the spine, and the whole sequence that I'm practicing, it's good for spine and upper part of the body. So if you feel tensed, just give it a try and you'll feel relaxed and really feel how your spine gets rest and relaxes. So I wish you have a good day and a good stretch.